Oh, fucking nice. Scumbags. Welcome to Kent! No! You have to jump it on the way back! Ready? Hot pickers, we are out today on a sunny Tuesday, heading to Crundale. Got Mr. Hippo-Drones with us to show him our byways, or some of them anyway, because he likes to get out and check out other people's byways, which is good. I've been down and done his ones on the long distance trial. Got Pixel 406 with us on his KLX, so we will see what happens today. So I haven't been out since the end of May, so I'm a bit rusty at all this. I'm guessing that this is going to be a really long video as well, so we're going all the way to Crundale. Everywhere's overgrown and it's dusty, but I'm at the front at the moment, so the dust isn't a problem for me. It's had a bit of drama as the delivery bloke's just driven over Hippo Jones's front wheel. It's not good. Alright. It's only a short one! You ready? Fucking hell! They're overgrown!
But it's a wide rock though, isn't it?
Huh?
It's a wide rock though. It's not this. You're not getting kicked around in it.
No, that's in the one on the next one.
Oh, okay, okay.
As you drop down the hill, there's one little, probably from here to that hedge.
Yeah.
Just stay in the middle of it.
Okay, I'm following you, I'm assuming you know where you're going.
I ain't got a clue. Alright?
Yeah, okay.
Ready?
Yep.
It's all right, isn't it?
Yeah. I felt like a bunny rabbit darting through all that.
So I'm quite lucky I know where the holes are.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah. Well, the front car seems to be holding up okay, which is good, really.
Must have got the rim more than the tyre.
Or he just squashed the knobbles or something, I don't know. But I was like, oh, God, it's on my bike.
I heard you shouting. I thought, what's going on here then? Well, you're keeping up, so.
Yeah, there's no rush, mate. That's
right, right, fit. Thank you. two more coming. There's two more coming. The devil's kneeling trough is over there.
Is that what that thing in the hill was?
I don't know, what's the thing in the hill?
Yeah, no, that's the coronation.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Yeah, devil's kneeling trough, big valley thing, where you used to sit and have a bath.
Yeah.
You're like this. You'll be fine. Pretzel 406 in front. Actually got someone in front of me, yay! This is Crundale. We're going all the way around the loop and we're going to do the steps. Hopefully we're all going to do the steps. Just made a go in the fucking rut. Like that, is it? You're right, do you want to end? Do you want to end? And hold that. It's in gear.
Oh.
Hold up. You're under anyway, aren't you?
Yeah, we're all good. I mean,
you sure? Go round to the right. I got a fly in my eye, in my mouth. At least it ain't all overgrown. Over here! The one with the deep ruts.
Okay.
So you want to try and stay to the right, but especially the first half of it.
Yep.
And then the rest of it, pick where you like. Follow me, I'll be the one laying on the floor. That's the worst bit of that. It's normally worse than that, but everyone must have flattened it out over winter.
Yeah.
Woo! We're nearly at the steps. All right. I can't touch the floor. You can go down there or around the corner and down.
Okay.
Huh?
Okay.
Which one are you doing? Really?
Yeah, why not?
So normally it's a bit slippery because it's chalk, isn't it? And it's got to lift up, so that's over there, but it's probably dropped.
Anyway.
No. Are you really going down there? Yeah. Braver man than me. Yeah. What up? You really going down there? I'm not that brave. I'll go round and film you then. I'll film you coming down. Hippo-Drones going down the chalky bank. Fucking fair play. Next time I might do it.
Don't go too fast and don't use too much brake.
It looks steeper from the top.
It's terrifying, that's why you've got to tell yourself it's not.
Right, another rutted one and then we're at the steps. You missed it! Having a lie down! Do what? Yeah, I know, I found it! I think I kind of went up on the crest of there and then it just went. It just sort of wound up on it. I was in that one. I thought, I'll go in now. Can't believe nobody caught that. Right, ready? Watch that rut. Here we go again. I fell off. Nice, isn't it?
Yeah, awesome.
There's a,
where's that there?
That's Crundle.
Okay,
but
we
got to go up the steps,
yep.
Then we'll end up doubling back down that one to the farm, and then when we go up onto the next one, you're even higher to view across it.
Oh, brilliant.
So, yeah, there's a little church there and all. I nearly died.
Oh, no, right.
Yep! Sorry about the puffing, Pixel 406 coming up the steps. Cross. Yay! Way to go! Easy! One up. Whew, fucking hell. Comes Hippo-Drones up the steps. Keep going, cross. You're right. Yeah, I've had trouble too.
It is, it's that setting off to start with, because it messes you up.
What are you doing, going back down?
Yeah.
I would say you could probably ride in that rutting up there, but I don't know. No, because you got the step, haven't you? Do you want me to move my bike? You just want to see me fall over walking down here, didn't you? Well, that's us two off today. Take two. Go, go, go. Cross, keep going. Oh.
If you grab the front wheel, I
yep.
But don't put your fingers in the spokes. Get that step there.
Right.
back a little bit.
Shall I get behind and push? I think it's going.
Yes,
woo! This is the hardest bit.
Yeah.
You wanted a challenge, didn't you?
I know I could do it.
You just missed the crossover.
Yeah.
I've got to get up yet.
Yeah, it's
alright. How far have you gone up? If you stick it where he is, by that tree, up there. Yeah. About the third step up. Then there's less chance of me hitting you. Thought you'd gone home. Ready? What are we stuck on? Is it up?
Yep.
Sure?
Yeah.
Got it?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm a good half mile up there, so I'm not in your way. Put myself all the way at the top.
I've got to get up there now.
I've done it. I've got legs everywhere.
Don't matter. You alright, mate? You might want to move up a bit because I ain't stopping now. Right, I'm coming up. So that's how you do that bit. Easy bit. Nice. Awesome. Just like that. It slided. No. I didn't stop though.
No, you didn't.
I kept skipping. Thanks. It would have been better if I didn't put my foot down, but. Do you want a lift? Shall I film you skipping up these steps then? No, not you, I meant him. Hey! I'm in a rut. Fuck me, it was a long way up.
It is a long way to come.
Left. Down here, there's a gate halfway down.
Right, I'll let you go first.
Right. You stalled it. We're literally up around this nice sweeping corner and then it bears off to the left.
Okay.
He's fell off in the rut. Don't help when they're full of bloody flint, does it?
No.
Yeah, I can hear him. There's your vista.
It's lovely, isn't it?
Ow. Do you want to go first? It's only that little short one. Do you want to go? Look at that shit. Going in the rut. Go shot the guy. I've never done this one because it's always been closed. So this is the first time. Apparently it's really long and really good. Ouch. Bit of clutch. My whippo's making plenty of dust for me. Fucking air duck or grills. Nice byway. Yeah, I don't know, I've never been here. That was alright, wasn't it? You're getting a lick on through there. Made the old arm ache a bit though. Jump. What now?
That's all right,
I think it's left. It is left. Oh yeah, ain't up that way. Yeah, it's down there, isn't it? Really? Nearly got caught up on a rut then. That's what you get for being too close. Straight on. Fucking race with a squirrel. That was fucking epic. That was alright, isn't it? Your favourite one now? Your favourite one through Chilham Woods? Left! Anybody else want to go first?
The middle rut is the scary one.
That's the one to go in though.
I fell into the left one and all of a sudden I just got surrounded by shrubs. Well, it was fun, wasn't it?
Yeah, yeah.
Piggy.
Let's start at home.
We're nearly at the end of it. Probably going to be overgrown here. When you drop down the hill, you go up and drop down, and it goes down round a tight corner. I'm sure there's a worn rut in the middle, but stay in the middle, because at the sides there's ruts that fucking deep.
Okay, so the middle rut's the safest one.
Yeah.
I'm going that one.
Who's going first? You?
No.
Oh. Don't turn it off!
No, well, that's what I've not been doing.
It's a four stroke thing!
Yeah, probably.
All we gotta do is make it along this one, and then that's all the hard bit's done. It's like very overgrown and a bit rutty. But baked ruts now. Wouldn't be so bad if you could look where you're fucking going, but you can't because you're dodging branches everywhere. Lightest one. Oh. Bye then. Dog! Is it?
Gone off now.
Yeah, mine's 54 miles.
Yeah. It's alright. I don't know how far it goes, but it's gone out now, so.
It's because you're downhill. Oh, fuck my old boots. Do you want a lead? Ouch. That wasn't the best rut, Mick, was it?
Yeah, that could be a killer when you've got that.
All these bumps.
I'm knackered.
Oh, I forgot about the pile of shit. Right, that's it. Done 66.4 miles today. Good ride out, bit dusty. A new lane was good. Hopefully you enjoyed those lanes, Hippo-Drones. Nice to have you down here. Maybe you come back and do another area, because there are plenty down here. Just got to pick an area to do. Nice to meet you, mate. Pixel 406 out as well today. So now we are going to go home. Take it easy. Stay safe. Laters.